Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Ripka Pernisa. I'm from English Education Department, Winsyah Rubdatullah, Jakarta. In this video, I would like to review about one of the children's literature books from Literacy Cloud that I have read aloud. And this video is the last assignment, also the final project of Introduction to Literature course. So without further ado, let's get started with the content of the video. The title of the book that I read aloud was Ada Berapa. This book is written by Fatima Zahra. She's an author of children's book, and this book is illustrated by Ade Cynthia. The genre of the book Ada Berapa are fiction and information, because the story is played by animals and contains information about the number 1 to 8. The summary of this story is: one day there was a deer who was invited to a party on the other side of the river. However, when it was about to cross the river, there were many crocodiles on the riverbank. Because of the deer's ingenuity, it took the initiative to ask the crocodiles to count while the deer jumped on top of the crocodiles. After finishing counting, the deer crossed the river safely, and it gathered with its friend for a party. At the beginning of the story, it is illustrated by a small deer and 8 crocodiles, which are quite large. And at the end of the story, there are also a few more deer. And the illustrator illustrates this book as if there was a river in the middle of the forest. And this book has a quite unique impression because the drawings are like using hand, like coloring with crayon. My personal review about this book is very appropriate to tell or read to the children at level 1, because the story is quite simple but interesting, and the illustration of this book are good and not overwhelming. However, it is good idea to add up the number in the story from 1 to 10, so the author or the illustrator can add up the number of the crocodiles, so that the number that are count do not stop at just 8. Okay, that is from me, the review about the children's literature book. Thank you so much for your kind attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.